President. Thank you for receiving me. Such a pleasure to be in Nairobi. Glad to meet you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. This is not your first time in Nairobi?
Yes, it is. First time in Kenya.
Wow. Welcome.
Very happy. Welcome. I was hoping to come some years ago.
Yes.
We could not meet the date.
Yes.
Today, right
here. Wonderful.
Such a beautiful day.
Awesome. You got in yesterday?
Yes, I got in very early yesterday morning.
Yes.
I took a flight from Cape Town and arrived.
Let me introduce you. This is my deputy.
How do you do?
Gary Kachapa, deputy president. Our prime cabinet secretary.
How do you do?
Minister for Foreign Affairs.
How do you do? Chief again.
Attorney General.
How do you do?
Head of Public Service.
How do you do?
Minister for Public Service.
Hello.
Minister for Environment, Climate Change,
Hi.
Minister for Land,
Hello.
Of ICT,
yes, we just in the car together.
Minister for Trade,
Hi.
Our Principal Secretary for Foreign Affairs,
Hello.
This is the chief of this place.
Hi.
Yes,
this is my foreign minister.
Hello, how are you? Yes. Thank you very much and welcome to Nairobi.
Thank you. This is my senior minister of state.
Okay, thank you very much and welcome to Nairobi.
This is my senior minister of state.
Thank you.
President, thank you for coming.
Thank you very much and welcome.
And my members of parliament.
Ah, how are you? Very good.
Vikram and Mariam Jaffa.
Mariam, how are you? Thank you.
This is Permanent Secretary of the Ministry of Law.
Okay, hello, how are you?
Well,
very good.
This is my principal private secretary.
Hello, how are you? Welcome to Nairobi.
My press secretary.
Good morning. Welcome to Nairobi.
And my officer for the foreign minister.
Okay. Welcome to Kenya.
Thank you. Let's see what's happening. Beautiful building. Same like us. Inherited by from the British.
Okay. Welcome to Nairobi again.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How are you, madam? A bit of rain.
Yes.
This is the time for us to be here. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, sorry.